Rick, what's up?
You?
Ow. Uh-huh, yeah. I known a few guys who thought they were pretty smart. But you got being right down to it all. You think you're a genius, you drive me up the wall. You're regular, original, know it all. Okay, so you're a rocket scientist. That don't impress me much. So you got the brains behind it, got the touch. Now don't get me wrong, yeah, I think you're alright. Well, that will keep me warm in the middle of the night. That don't impress me much. Uh-huh, yeah, yeah. You carry a mirror in his pocket and a comb of a sleeve. Then on the extra old chair and a hair on a locket. Cause heaven forbid it should fall out of place. Oh, oh, you think you're special? Oh, oh, you think you're something else? Okay, so you're Brad Pitt. That don't impress me much.
Hey!
So you the looks behind it, got the touch. Now don't get me wrong, yeah, I think you're alright. Well, that won't keep me warm on the middle of the night. That don't impress me much. Ow.
Ow.
Yeah. You made me take off my shoes before you let me get in. I can't believe you kissed your car goodnight. No, come on, baby, tell me. You must be joking, right? Oh, oh, you're something special. Oh, oh, you think you're something else. Okay, so you got a car. That don't impress me much. Sonya got the looks behind it, got the touch. Now don't get me wrong, yeah, I think you're alright. Well, that will keep me warm on the middle of the night. That don't impress me, that don't impress me. You think you're cool behind it, got the touch. Now don't get me wrong, yeah, I think you're alright. Well, that will keep me warm on the long, cold, lonely night. That don't impress me much. Uh-huh, yeah, yeah. Okay, so what do you think? You're Elvis or something? That don't